Hello and welcome to this video. It is about how to double your Budole affiliate earning easily. So I hope that you know about Budole affiliate program. So I don't have to explain everything, but I will talk about things that we know already. Okay. Firstly, you know that there are two levels of affiliation in Budole. On each level, you earn a recurring income of 30% on what the customers are paying. 30% on two levels, which means, of course, you need to have a customer with a business builder account, because this is the only plan which allow you to do affiliation with Budole. So if you have a customer with a business builder plan and this customer sells Budole accounts, you earn 30% on those customers. Okay, so those are the two levels. And I will tell you straight what is the solution to double your Budole affiliate earning easily, and then you can leave the video if you want, or you can stay on, and I will go into details about it. So, how to double your Budole affiliate earning is simple. You just have to have two Budole business builder accounts. Of course, you have your first account and then you open another as an affiliate of the first one, and you work to sell Budole on with the second account only, not the first one. Okay, the first one should have your second account and you work with your second account. So it's okay, because then you have two Budole accounts and you can use both to work online. You can you have double of everything. For instance, you can associate 15 domain name on one account, so you have 30 domain names. You know, all the tools of Budole, you have them in two. So it's good. It's no problem. One problem that people can think about is, oh, but it will cost me double. Yes, but as you know, if you are an affiliate of Budole, your account costs you nothing. So if you have two accounts, it costs you nothing as well. If you think that Budole costs you something, it means that you should not do affiliation, because it is not possible to be an affiliate of Budole and to be paying its own account. It will mean that you have less than four customers. So what are you doing? If you have less than four customers, what are you doing with the affiliate plan, the business builder? It's ridiculous. Okay, so having two accounts, it costs you nothing. And you can have more, but there are only two levels of affiliations. So by having two accounts, it means that you will earn 60% on your customer plans. 60% instead of 30%. That's why it's a double. And I will go into details. I made a Google sheet. So it's here in dollars, but I made it in euros as well. So let's see into details. Can you see that here? It's the PayPal fee. It's 5%. So we have two scenarios. One is when you have only one Budole account. Okay. So it costs you $50. And you earn 40, $14.22. Okay. When you have two Builderall accounts in these settings, you don't pay $100 because on the second account you earn 30% commission. So it's well, I'm not good in saying numbers, but 99.80 dollars minus 14 minus this 30% commission. So you are paying every month 85 dollars 58 cents. This is your monthly cost. So of course, when you start like this, it will cost you more. When you have no customers, okay, it costs you more when you have one, two. But as soon as you reach three customers, then it's better to have two accounts than one, because with three cost. Okay, I hope you can read the numbers. I will not go into details, but from four customers, then you are positive. You make profits, but you make more profits with two accounts than with one. With one, you make $7 profits. With two, you make $28 profits when you have four. And then after that, you are always. In fact, from three customers, it's better for you to have two accounts set up this way. And then I went. So I made this graphic. You can see that at some point, in the very first time, it's better to have only one. But then, as you grow the number of customers, then it's always better to have two in this scenario B. And then you see a jump here. It's the Builderall car bonus that you get when you have 100 customers. Doesn't matter if you have it on your first level or your second level, but it's only at 100, and then you have another one at 200. But for this graphic, I made only to 100 to show you that the car bonus, you will earn it on both accounts, because on the first account you will have 100 customers on your second level, so it's okay for the car bonus. And on your second account, you will have the car bonus on your first level. So you will have, instead of 500, you will earn 1,000 immediately when you reach 100 customers. So I will show you some steps, psychological steps, like from how many customers do you get to 100 profits per month. Yes, I want to precise something. I'm only talking about the recurring payments, recurring commissions. Of course, you earn 100% commission on the first installment of your customers, but I don't take them into account. I only think about recurring payments. So of course, the figures will be more as you have more and more customers, but we don't care about it. We just look at the recurring commissions. Okay, so when do you reach 100, over 100 in profit in recurring monthly payments? When you have one account, you reach it when you have nine, when you have 11 customers, then you have 106 profits. But with two accounts, it's only when you reach seven, then you are 113. Voilà. And then for 500, you reach it with two accounts, you reach it quite quickly when you have 21 customers. But if you have only one account, you reach 500 when you have 39 customers. I'm talking about customers in the business builder account. So of course, if those customers sell, then you earn more recurring, you know, on your second account because you will have the second level. We understand everything, but we are only talking about, you know, about two levels and recurring commission. So those figures, of course, you earn more with Builderall, but I'm only talking about this very precise and small figures, but you can understand that it's better to have two accounts this way. And then we will see for at last, and then I will go into questions, okay? But at last, we will see when you reach 100 customers on your second account or your first. If you have only one, then you earn with the car bonus, you earn $1,872. If you have two, you earn double, $3,758. So you can see it's really double. Okay, so it's better to have two. Now I will enter into questions because there are many questions that people say, yes, okay, it's a good idea, but so firstly, oh, but does Builderall forbids to do that? Yes or no? The answer is no. There is nothing in the rules of Builderall that prevents you to having several accounts and even to have to be an affiliate of your own account. There is nothing to prevent it. Okay? So we can have as many accounts as we want, and we can have no sponsor, or we can be our own sponsor, or we can choose have several accounts on different sponsors. Doesn't matter. And why Builderall doesn't prevent this? Because Builderall doesn't care about it. Builderall already pays 60% commissions on you know to anyone. They don't care. They don't care who they are paying those 60% to. This sponsor, or this sponsor maybe is the wife or the husband, or maybe the same person. They don't care. They know that only sometimes they don't pay 60% is when people register directly on Builderall with no sponsor. But if they have a sponsor, then maybe this sponsor has a sponsor, so the two levels are already filled. Builderall plans on getting 40% of the payment, and it's enough for them to run Builderall. Okay, so they don't care who they pay 60% to, if it's the same person. So it's not forbidden by Builderall. Then another question can be about ethical. Is it ethical for our sponsor to not give them all the money from you know from the is it ethical? I would say, what about your sister? Is she ethical? Why do you talk about ethic in this context? It's the sponsor already has his commission on your account, and then when you buy a second account, he will also get the commission on the second account because it's like your customer. So he would get two commission. Isn't it enough for him? Why do you talk about ethical? There is no, you know, there is no relationship. Sometimes you get a sponsor and he doesn't talk to you. So is it ethical that he doesn't talk to you? Do we have to talk to our customers? Or, you know, no, there is no rules about it. So there's no ethic. I'm just talking about ethics because in French, it's very fashionable to talk about ethic. You know, it's like a fashion. So that's why I'm talking about it. But maybe in America, you know, they don't have this problem about, oh, ethic, ethics. I don't know if the fashion went into America as well, like the organic, bio, ethical, all those things, you know, only in your head. But the one who talks the more about it, they are the one who do less. You know, like the preachers. Preachers, they talk about God, and they do other things in the back because it's a way to control the others, to talk about, oh, good sentiment, and then in the back you do what you want. But you talk about it, so you appear very good. So there's no about ethical. So they all the sponsor already has two commission instead of one on yours and your customer. It's already enough, more than enough. You could cancel your account and take it directly from Builderall, or you could take it from another sponsor. So it's already a lot ethical. It's enough. So you can say, okay. So what is the problem? Is there a problem that I can think about? And my answer is no, there is no problem. There's no problem. But then you say, but then why doesn't everybody does it? Why doesn't everybody takes two accounts and make a double affiliate commission? So the answer is firstly, because they don't think about it. You know, it's easy to think about it when someone tells you, but did you think about it before seeing this video? And if not, then why? Because it was already here from the start. When you know the rules, then you can look into the rules of Bluedoll to see if there's something that prevents you from having two accounts and everything. So why didn't you think about it? So that's why not everybody does it, because they don't think about it. And then there is a mental block, because many people, even for one account, they think about, oh my God, every month I will have to pay $50. Oh, this is horrible. They don't think in the future. They don't, I mean, most people, huh? I don't say everyone, but most people, they have this mentality of loss. They see the price. They don't see the opportunity that as soon as they reach four customers on the same plan, they get profits. All they see is, oh, I have to pay this amount. It's horrible. And then when you suggest them, or even if they think about paying two, it's even worse. You know, oh, I will be paying 100, but I will sleep in the street next week. It's horrible. They don't think after that once they have four customers, they get profit and double profits. And if they are working in this, four is nothing. It's just a game on how many days will I succeed in having four people. And you know, as I said, I'm not even talking about the 100% commission. The fact that as soon as you sell one, then your month is paid. I don't talk about it. I just talk about the future, the recurring payments. Yes, for your future, they only think about now and what they can lo lose. So that's why not everybody does it, because they don't think about it. And even if they start to think about it, they have the mentality of bums. Of poor, they don't think about the next future in like next week or next month. They think about now what they will lose by paying $100 every month. They don't even think that they have one commission on themselves on their second account. So they see $100, it's horrible, and I won't do it. So as you can see from this graphic, now it's clear that it's better to have two accounts. No need to have three accounts, because there are only two levels of affiliation in Builderall. But if there was a third level, then yes, it would be better to have three also. Because what you pay for your account is nothing. It's free. Because we are business builders, we are affiliates. So we don't pay for our own account, but we can use it. And when you have two accounts, it's better, because you have two of everything. Everything that you have with one, you have double. And it's very good. And if you want, for fun, if you want, you can also develop on the first one. Why? I don't know, but you can. So, you know, fine. There are some reasons to develop also on the first one. But, you know, first, think about reaching the carbonus of the second one. Yes, because there are some people, advanced affiliates, who have more than one or more than two accounts. So there are reasons to do that, but first, prove that you can work with Builderall and sell many licenses. And as one thing that some people maybe don't know about the car bonus is that once you reach 100 customers, it doesn't matter what plan they have. So you could be selling only $9, $10 plans. So you sell 109 dollars plans, you get, I don't know, $2 or $3 per customers per month. So you will be at 200 or 300 profits from this. I'm talking about just with one account, 200 or 300, and then you get the car bonus of 500. So you see, it makes no sense. They give you a bonus more than what you earn as recurring commissions. But yes, that's the case. So you don't need to have 100 business builders customers in order to get to this car bonus on both accounts. When you have two, remember that it doesn't matter if it's on your first level or your second levels. So when you get to 100 customers, doesn't matter in which plan, on your second account, then you also get the bonus, car bonus, on your first account. So you will get double car bonus. So that's it for this video. I will look at questions in the live. I don't think there are any because maybe nobody understood what I said. But it doesn't matter. Allez, bye bye. There are no questions. Bye bye.